Hi, guys. I'm one of the fourth horsemen of the apocalypse, Bozo. Yep. Everybody honk my nose.
One of the fourth horsemen?
Yeah, he absolutely said fourth horsemen.
Don't question me, bitch. I'll send you to cloud purgatory.
See, Jack, there's 16 horsemen.
Yeah, he's
right?
The fourth horseman.
I'm the fourth. I'm the
his
fourth
squadron.
Of the horsemen.
Scary bitch. Scary Terry.
So it's Halloween.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween.
So spooky.
We're Scary Brandon. Oh, creative's still on, by the way. I'm flying around.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll okay. Go ahead now. I'll take that away from
okay.
You.
I'm going to assume that you're a ghost, Jeremy.
Jeremy's
I can see if
he's going to be a ghost soon in real life.
Yeah.
We've had a couple of minutes of this setting up for the video, okay?
I don't want you to be alarmed, but your sleeves are empty.
I know.
You're a paraplegic.
You're empty.
Okay, but you, while a ghost, you are now a killable ghost because creative is off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Press
should we sleep here,
Matt?
No, we're gonna go to a special
squid.
Place.
All right. Okay.
I figured we could like show costumes all that shit.
Okay.
To a special place.
Well, I'm a ghost.
Yeah, you're a ghost.
Spooky ghost.
I'm a Grim Reaper guy.
You're a Grim Reaper.
I'll get you. I'll reap you. Watch out.
I'm half of what? Annie, is that her name?
Where
Annie?
Are you? Is my
sure.
He's, had this, he's this half skeleton.
Yeah. Oh,
he's
like a weird monstrosity.
He's
two faced.
It's Steve and whatever her name is, and I'm the half her, half anatomically person.
Oh, okay.
Anatomically
and here's,
person.
Here's what happened. You melted.
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not
I fell
two characters.
You
combined.
Got the acid.
That,
fell on
that is inside of you both
that's
sides.
Probably
you're
a
just
lot more
missing
accurate.
Your one side.
Ryan is Boza.
I'm one of the fourth horsemen.
Let's go. Alright, call it. Let's get a fourth horseman shirt.
I feel like I'm going Jeff in this one. I need to slow down.
A little bit. A little Trevor.
Just a little bit.
Jeff and Gavin, one, and actually, believe it or not, for a special thing for Halloween, they killed themselves.
Yeah,
they're dead.
Yeah, they're
oh, nice.
Who
coming
they
to
do
us
that?
From the other
spooky.
Side. It'll be spookier when they're back.
Scary suicide.
Could not join us this year.
Are we following Matt? Or?
Yeah, you're following me.
I don't know if we're supposed to, but we're doing it.
You should. Do it.
Jeremy, you are
tearing
up dirt.
I originally
look at my
was going to have the horse.
Look at that.
Faster,
look at that dirt you're tearing up.
Oh, look at the pig. Look at the half pig.
You can't take it from the fourth of the fourth horseman.
God.
He's playing it up now.
All right, so we're going to go this way into Slender.
Dude. All
right,
because that's what I am for Halloween.
What if I want to go to the Rainbow Collection?
Matt's dressed as Slender,
kind of.
What if I want? What's the Rainbow
fuck
Collection?
Slender with a horse.
No, don't do that. We've already done that.
You
before.
Look more like Slender when you turn around. You look like Slender.
Yeah, it's like I'm Slender.
And we did do that actually.
When I see the back,
that's
of your
where
head.
It was raining, right?
Yeah, it like rained half the time.
Oh, so this is where we sleep.
Yeah, all you right. Guys sleep in my cabin there.
Thanks.
This is my bed.
My stupid ghost stole my bed.
Yep. That's what I do.
We got flint and steel and a torch.
Yeah, so you guys will have one flint and steel and one torch.
Call it double bed.
Okay.
And basically, there are 8 pages out in this wonderful death area.
Oops.
And I will be trying to kill you.
Oh!
You'd light the fucking house on fire already? God damn.
Come on. So Ryan has Jeff covered. Jeremy's got Gavin covered. We're good.
There we go. Yeah,
we're good.
It's like no one
just
keeps gone.
Keep setting that fire.
I'm putting it out. I'm the fireman. I'm just gonna watch that.
Yeah,
one.
most fire starters are firemen.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Okay.
Ow.
You are not putting it out.
God.
This is okay, so
living
on fire.
We've got one flint and steel and
at least
one
mine,
torch.
I put it on the floor.
What's the point of the flint and steel, Matt?
Can't
we destroy the woods?
No, you can't destroy the woods.
Can
fire
I have some
spread.
Spooky steak?
Oh, fire doesn't spread.
Yeah,
got
that's
it.
Like your flashlight, except it will run out eventually.
Got
is there
it.
A terrifyingly terrific burger
all right,
or
can
something?
We go out?
Yeah,
can
I
do
have
it?
Sean? I have some delicious
no, you can't die of hunger
spooky
easy.
Steak.
Okay.
All right.
So, yeah.
But, we're just getting, but we're not going to get our health back.
We won't be able
back.
To sprint or get our health back.
Are you going
to
hurt
yeah,
us?
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to hurt you eventually.
Okay.
So
do you need health right now? Is
yes.
That
I need
they
it's
were
like
you
Ryan,
guys
Ryan,
fucking
I got an idea.
How is it
Matt,
Ryan,
Ryan,
is that
you?
Matt,
yeah.
They
right here.
Gave them fire, okay? They're still
that's,
lighting themselves on
fair.
Fire right
get
now.
Get back in the house. Still
I mean, I'm outside the house, but I feel
stuff
like
on death?
I'm at my safest.
You do not. Oh yeah, you do.
Okay,
I'm good.
Jesus Christ.
I'm good.
I'm going to keep healing you.
How you guys doing?
Oh, all right. Well, I'm hungry still. Is that not a problem?
Yeah, just kill yourself.
You
Matt
hungry?
Didn't,
well,
Matt
he was doing
that.
Spooky
immolation.
You know,
there you
right.
Go. Problem solved.
Your sword's a little gross.
All right, you ready?
I got the blood of my enemy.
I'm ready.
Can
let's
we
guys, is it warm inside? It's fucking cold out here. Oh,
no.
Thanks. Oh, no. Okay, oh. Hey, thanks. I mean,
are we going?
And then
let's
you
go.
Yeah, you guys can go ahead and go whenever you want.
All right,
okay,
I'll hunt you down
one
by one.
No, you won't hunt us at all. So we need to collect 8 pages,
eight
you said?
8 pages.
Now that's,
what's a page look like?
Now that's together.
You'll know it when you see it.
or
it's
a piece.
It's a piece of paper.
Are we working together or separately here?
Separately.
Okay, oh, really? So we're each trying to get eight.
All eight first wins.
So is there like a million?
Wait, so they have to kill each other?
God. Yeah. When
When you find the paper, there will be three others. Only take one from the chest.
Oh, okay. Guys, remember when there was the other spiders and things hunting you in the Slender Woods?
No.
Yeah, well, I mean, I have to have helpers. I can't do this all alone.
I've explored the Slender Woods many times, and that's bullshit. Doesn't exist.
These are way bigger than the original Slender Woods.
Guys, I found a page.
I gotta have some help, man.
I'm off.
This guy is on my ass and will not leave me alone.
I found a spooky house.
Matt, what am I looking at here?
I found a spooky creeper.
Oh, it's a car. That's what I'm looking at.
Oh, the car. Yeah. Nice.
The buttons threw me off, believe it or not. I immediately started pushing them and wondered why nothing opened.
Certainly getting chased by that guy.
Oh, now he's chasing you.
Damn it.
What the fuck is that?
I found a spooky table. Did it have a spooky page next to it?
No, spooky pages.
Ow, fuck off, spider. I was looking at the erection tree.
You just missed.
Wait, what
did
the pages look like?
He said you'll know.
I found a giant tower thing with a...
Is it a frame?
Oh, shit. It's not... Ow. Fuck. Ow. Who's lit me on fire?
I see...
Okay, so
Slender
listen.
Man has many powers.
So there's a frame, and then there's a chest with a paper in it near the frame.
Stop slendering me.
Hey, really?
You get out of here, Slender Man.
Yeah, because I just found,
here,
I just found one of the pieces of paper.
Ah, if I die, is it over for me?
I found a frame, but I didn't, there's nothing in it.
You can come back. Oh. Basically, like, it's just like a mini game.
I don't even see a chest.
Hmm. Yeah, I found a frame as well. Nothing
if you found a frame without it, that means that's where it could be if we ever play it again.
Gotcha.
Multiple places.
You're thinking ahead.
You've played the Slender.
Dude, I learned, man.
I found two chests with
nothing
in it.
After like playing it for a little bit to try and get everything set for this.
Nothing in this chest.
Right. I'm just saying, sometimes, hey Matt Bragg, how do we play? Oh, I don't know. Not this time though.
No,
this time I'll tell you how to play. I made the rules and everything.
What? Bullshit.
I'll fucking fight you.
This place is full of mean.
Dude, I am deep in the woods.
I just hurt you.
Did you? I can't even leave.
Fucking plant all these trees?
I'm stuck
in the
air.
Yeah, he did.
Oh my god. That's awful.
Yeah, I know, right?
I've been in this forest for a while, and,
It goes.
I'm getting a sinking feeling thinking about a human being making it.
Oh, shit.
Jack is shitting everywhere.
I found a witch.
The poop trail.
Whoa.
I think the witch found you, buddy. Brother?
Brother.
I said buddy.
Brother? What's up, brother?
Buddy.
Oh, I found another empty picture friend.
Oh!
Well, you're a ghost now.
Jeremy, you scared me more than I think I did you.
God damn it.
Oh, yep.
Killed by a witch
you
using
were
magic.
By one of his minions.
One of my wonderful henchmen.
Oh, what's this?
I'll be sure to give her a pay raise.
Nope, I just saw a burning witch.
Oh, hey, Ryan, you were where I was.
Oh, did you burn the witch?
I was trying to.
Can I get in this bitch?
No witch, Michael.
She's making the creepy witch giggle.
Trust me, I'm not asking if I can get in the witch. I know.
You know. Now she's like a pug.
She's lonely.
Ow! Ow! I ran into the fire.
You ran into my fire?
Yep. 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 She's burn, you witch!
Ah,
Satan's brew!
Satan's brew.
It's okay, I got the page.
I feel like this is bad. I found a burning green flame.
Well, there's another picture
frame.
One
of you guys nearby? Oh, shit. Another fucking... Well, okay.
Michael, if you're in the house, yeah, that's where...
Here's the issue.
Where we were.
The only problem with taking the paper is I don't remember if I've taken this one or not.
How about I'll take...
How do you not? Yeah, oh yeah, I guess it's true.
Are they labeled? Do they have shit on them?
No. I don't think I have.
Fucker.
But I mean, I guess it's kind of late in the game. I was going to say we could, like, assign numbers.
I already got the page, man. Fuck you.
We could do, like, yeah, left, right.
I'm just an idiot, and...
I'll take number four. Okay.
Okay, from this point on, though.
I think I got number four, though. I have one page, and I'm pretty sure I grabbed the fourth one.
Boy, there are empty frames sort of everywhere, Matt.
Yeah.
There's a lot of locations
where it could be. We could do it multiple times if we want.
Ryan, he's got the next 6 years of Halloween Minecraft
nice.
Done.
Already ready for
this.
One build,
this every single year.
So, I mean, I started building this like a year ago. It absolutely needed more than one
I think in
video.
Year two or three, we might even get Jeff and Gavin. And
come on. Maybe. Let's not promise anything.
I said maybe. I didn't promise.
I don't know. Maybe is a strong
one. Yeah, that's... All right, I've been taking
not
page.
Maybe.
A little too affirmative
Let's
there.
Hard no.
I've been taking page two.
All right, I've been taking four.
Come here. All right, I'll take one.
Blast my way
I
through
took
this wall.
One
so, Jeremy,
shit.
What number are you?
There's a
He's
one.
He's three.
No, I was asking him to see if he was paying attention.
I don't know what that means.
Wasn't.
Yeah.
He wasn't.
He was not. There's a big obelisk, Michael, where I took page one.
I took a page from
found it right
like
off the
a
bat.
haunted house.
Yeah. Okay.
I think we all have the haunted house one. Maybe. Okay.
There's like one left.
The one on the
far
right side? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just saying I'm an idiot and I could easily revisit a same chest and be like, sweet, a page.
I feel bad because I've killed you twice now.
I haven't even seen Matt.
Man, some spooky candy.
I run into Matt constantly.
I feel like I just summoned him by
saying
that.
I've seen Matt
that,
twice.
That's fine.
And he left me alive the second time.
Okay, I think I hit this Slender one Man right here.
Does not make that mistake twice. Right,
there's a hole in this structure for some reason.
Ah, no, Slenderman, no! No, Slenderman!
I can hear Matt
no.
killing
Oh, this is
Ryan.
A big-ass tunnel.
No.
Sweet.
No.
Mm-mm.
Hey, Michael. What's up?
I think
Jeff?
You and I are right next to each other.
I have a second page.
You said big ass tunnel. And I think I'm right next to the big ass tunnel.
I just saw.
I was just there. There's a slender person about.
I saw him fucking sprinting.
He's been using that Dr. Oz pill.
fucking
pretty quick.
I got a page from the tanks. Do you guys get that one?
Tanks? The boss?
He's not that hard.
Tanks.
I got three pages.
Fucking god damn it.
How'd you get, what, did you just take three from the same hole?
No, I got three pages, man.
What, are you guys, I'm on four already.
Yeah, I'm
on three.
I only have two.
Oh, I thought you meant you got three like in one spot.
No.
It was weird. I only had to find two chests.
Set
four pages.
Fire.
Having some food would have been great. I'm already out of sprint.
Yeah, well, you run out of sprint eventually in Slender.
I like what you did with the lights
but
going
on.
But
it recharges, though.
Maybe he finds some food.
Yeah, but you also don't respawn in the original, man.
That's true.
I'm trying to help you out here.
I figured it would be better for the video to actually, you know, keep going.
Are there multiple pages
exactly.
in the haunted house?
I think
there could
one.
Be.
Fuck
yeah. There's definitely spots
duck.
For multiple pages.
I just found one that no one fucking found
Me
yet.
Me too.
Guys, I'll give you a little fucking tip.
Yeah.
If you're outside, there's a... I believe it's in the back right, or like the middle. There's a truck parked up against the building. There's a box in the back of the truck.
Oh. I saw a truck, and I did not see
there,
any chest.
Well, there's one
it's
truck.
It's a different truck.
It's a different truck. Oh, it's right on. It's touching the tunnel. That's what it is.
Oh.
I'm giving away all the fucking secrets.
Wait, the big thing that looks like a concert shell, or?
I guess, yeah.
How big of a tunnel?
No.
It's fucking ginormous.
Yeah.
No, minion, please.
It's touching one side of it. Not the back side, the front side. There's a gate behind it. And
no
minion. I took the first one.
Not far from there is a building with one in it.
Allow me to live.
Is that it right there?
Oh, what's that?
No, that's another car,
what's that?
I think.
Ow.
God damn it.
No. Yeah, you're going the right way, Michael.
Is a car.
No slenders.
You took the second page. You're supposed to take the third one.
I don't care.
Idiot. I'm on six.
Damn it.
A spooky six. I feel like the ghost is haunting Slenderman.
He really
the ghost
destroy.
Is just fucking chilling, man.
All right, we're done here.
Make him, like, have no legs. Can you do that?
Me?
No, Matt, like, punish you as creator.
No, Matt, go away. Okay, good. I need a food anyway. All right, well, I'm at four now.
Sometimes Slenderman
I'm
helps
also at four,
when he
Jack.
Means to hurt. Ow!
Where's this fucking building at?
Don't you do it. Wait, was that you or is that somebody else? This tree's just on fire. Matt, your forest is burning down.
That's okay. It does that
there,
sometimes.
I put it out for you.
Oh, damn,
thanks.
Man,
there's no, like, fucking... you know, bonus for putting the forest
Shit.
Out, but
no.
It's definitely appreciated.
Yeah, but Smokey appreciates it.
All right, I promise from now on to try and
way
only
long
take
time
three.
Ago.
The third
okay.
one.
That's all we ask, Jeremy.
I'll try to do that from now on.
Okay.
He says when he starts page five.
You know, I mean, we didn't come up with the rule when the two pages in for everybody. Ryan, I see you took the second one.
Well, here's
I
one.
Did.
Thanks for the building
it.
Tip.
Yep. Here's welcome. One. Okay, on this big tall obelisk thing.
Yeah.
Burn!
Only page two is left.
Oh,
but
I can't die.
I don't think I've got this one before.
Go for it then.
The giant tree, like the four brick wide tree.
Four
Wait,
brick
tree
if
or
never,
the obelisk?
If you've never gotten it before, I mean, and you know
I'm
you
pretty
have
pretty sure. I mean, it might be an obelisk.
I mean, I don't know.
Is it made out of tree or stone?
I'm too stupid to know. The best part is going to be the audience watching this. Like, fucking
that's,
idiots.
That's tree,
is it
Jack.
To the left of the start? All
right, well, I grabbed it. Going to kill me, or what are you going to do? Okay.
What are you going to do?
What
are you
going to
do?
Fucking
huh?
Jack, you're learning Slender quite well.
How do you want this to go? You want it to go down?
I mean, are we just going to stand here looking like idiots or going to do
it's
something?
It's an attitude like that that put the Michael and Gavin rage quit Slender on the map.
Yeah. Oh, it is a big
like,
trace.
So,
yeah,
are we doing
I've got that one before.
Am I dead?
There we go.
That's the one that I got number first.
Fuck you.
Number first.
I don't know what's going on.
You got number first.
I got the number first. I got the I took the first paper because that was the first one.
All right, trying to get my bearings right now. Let's see.
Well, I just made it to the obelisk Jack was talking about.
Is that the one? Are they all gone now, Michael?
Yeah. No, I'm like, I
you mean the
probably
giant
got this one. I think I did get that one.
Okay. You know what? I'm out. Nope, not playing your game.
I'm out?
Nope.
Are you leaving?
You're burning me alive a bit.
You're not been in here in this. Ow, minion. Shit.
Nah,
stop it,
man.
Shit.
I can't even run.
That's
no
a zombie.
I'm on my minion shit. Oh, fuck.
Can you see us through the walls or whatnot?
No, that would make this a lot easier.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Whoa.
You got like a map?
Who the fuck is that?
Or?
Who's sprinting?
Nope.
Somebody's running in front of me. Stop.
Oh, maybe
I think it's
not.
You, Jack.
Hey,
Jack.
What's up, Michael?
I assume there's a page somewhere around
what's
here.
Up?
I don't know. Here, you want to help
me
find
that? Let me find that
there's
first.
A page right here.
Yeah.
Light it up.
Whoa.
Sorry, that was not meant to try to kill you.
I think this is an empty frame.
No. No. There it was.
Yep. Bullshit.
Son of a bitch.
Ooh. I saw this earlier
now you know,
during
though.
My quest.
Yeah, I just have to find
how many,
it again.
How many pages you have?
I'm at 5.
I'm at 4.
Oh.
I know where my 7th one is.
Oh, damn, dude. You
watch your back, Michael. Watch your back, Michael.
Oh,
what? I have 6.
Holy shit. You saved my life.
I have 6 pages.
Oh.
Oh
my god, I'm gonna burn. Fuck.
Oh shit. Jeremy's got what?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
God, really? I don't even feel
come
good
on.
About this.
So just want that 7th page.
Oh, I've already been here.
We bullied him hard.
And I don't know where I was.
I'm gonna go this way.
Slender Man, you've taken everything from me.
You're fucking ugly, dude.
Oh, there's the fucking. That's the edge of the map. That's no good.
I wear a sock so people don't see.
Look at this Joker coming in.
Oh, I'm already passed. I'm out.
Burn, fucker.
Hey, Michael, there's a cemetery over here.
Oh, dude.
There's one. Hey, guys, at the cemetery.
Gotta be.
Oh, I'm just
seeing this.
Wait, where are you guys? I lost you.
Michael, follow the fire. Ow.
It's over here.
Oh, I see fire. Ow. Okay, I'm heading
Umber
towards
dose.
The fire.
All right, I need one more page.
You guys burn
into
painting.
Get it, Ryan.
I'm following fire, but there's fire everywhere. The fire leads in a circle.
Oh, the Slenderman descends!
Oh, there, right there you are. You're over there, that fire.
Again, why?
Take my coloring book pages, you asshole!
No,
you got 7
I went,
pages.
It forms a pretty, it's an adult therapy.
Oh, shit,
Zig.
This is a
Zig.
Cemetery?
Zig.
It's in the back, Michael. Like, head all the way out.
Oh, damn,
the back
dude.
Row.
Matt's,
damn you,
Matt's
Matt.
Killing, dude. Matt, don't fucking slaughter me. Don't slaughter me. Damn it, he slaughtered me.
All right, I got the page.
You guys got slandered.
You got the fucking page?
I got the page.
I
need
shit.
One more.
What if I just give you one of mine?
I mean, that would be fine.
Oh, I found it. In the dirt right here.
Yeah, look at it. It's the place.
It's like the...
You're a wily one.
Trap door in Dead by Daylight. It just only appears when
I
you
can't
have 7 pages.
Hey, Ryan.
I'm gonna juggle for you. juggle.
Ryan, I have 6 pages.
That's spooky. You don't have pockets, though, so you probably just
hey, look,
left
I have a
ground.
Severed arm, too.
Where'd you get that?
The Slender Man's behind you.
No,
oh, no, it's Michael. Hey, Michael.
Oh, thank God.
Dude, hey, I'm the Grim Reaper, all right? What are you, racist? What, you think we all look alike? I'm not Slender Man.
All ghosts are racist.
Delicious wet slap.
Hey, oh, what's up? Oh, it's a Vern.
They're from a different
side. There's a Vern chasing after somebody.
Yep, and then someone just fucking blew up.
Hi, Jack.
I didn't even know that was a creeper, dude.
Yes, the creepers are the real ghost heroes.
Burn, Vern, burn.
You'll be a real ghost hero.
Haunting your nights.
Was there one in the giant tunnel?
Not in the tunnel.
Not in
no.
It. It was just the truck.
The truck,
just
the
truck. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
You guys got the
boys?
You get the water tanks?
8 pages.
Hey!
Oh, Ryan!
Now, do you have
how
to like
win now?
Put them in the demon's butthole or something?
No,
now
no,
the Slenderman becomes human and we gang pummel him.
Is that what happens?
Gang pummel.
Just like
that,
in the game.
Is that how you want to end it, Ryan?
We jump him in.
Yo, gang pummel him.
Everybody get him.
I'll become human.
Just be nice if you don't want to gang
pummel. Uh-oh.
Bring it on, Ryan.
I'm going to read him a little sonnet with my fists.
Oh, shit.
Where is he?
Oh,
there
shit.
He is. I found him. He's towards the front.
Oh, dude.
I can't be hurt with
I'm
the fire.
I'm fucking chasing
now.
You, Jeremy. I'm behind
you.
You
can't
be
hurt with
way.
Fire.
I know. I was just
like,
I can't
way,
be now.
Oh, where'd you go?
This is cool.
Oh, you have to find
oh, what are these? What are these crazy guys
won't
up
you?
To up here?
Oh, I'm on it. Hold on.
These crazy guys just hanging out.
We use technology, bitch.
They're not burning because I can't set them on fire, but I tried.
Michael, that's the important thing.
I wanted to say they're burnt. Oh, got it. They're burning. That's what they're doing.
Fuck those guys.
Ah!
Fuck his gun.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck you. Oh shit. Oh shit, did I break it? Is that like Freddy Krueger outfit? Is that what that's supposed to be? That's what it looked like.
Good night.
Did you
what that looks like.
God.
Okay.
Did you build Freddy Krueger outfits, Matt, in the cemetery? Is that what those were?
Oh yeah, those are like the statues.
They just they look like his shirt.
Oh, shit. I'm being attacked by my minions now. Piece of paper. Oh, no.
All right, so
I forgot about that.
They flipped it. Should we flip the script on you?
Should we do another round?
I think Ryan got the pages, right?
Well, Ryan sucks, so he can't be slender.
Whoa, Michael, your head's flipping around.
Jesus Christ, you're fast.
Oh,
Matt.
Michael.
I'm not near you.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, on the other side of the fence?
No, you're the creepy clown, right? Who's the clown?
I told you, I'm the Grim Reaper.
Jesus Christ. Who's the clown?
Ryan.
Ryan, your head is spinning around in circles.
Yeah, I mean, that would
oh, Jesus Christ. Pea soup.
All right, so Matt, you're gonna move the locations around, and then
someone else will have to do it, so Matt can play.
I'll play.
Well, that's true. Yeah, okay.
Ryan can be Slender, and we'll let him move them around.
We'll have a mysterious, unnamed person move them around because Ryan's not gonna do it. He won't move them.
Yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't do it either.
Round two.
Michael, look at your screen.
Yeah, I'm fucking.
I'm watching. Ready? Watch this. Ready? Yeah.
Water the hose.
Really good angle.
You
that.
Crazy ass ghost. You scared me. All good. Right. Hey, you scared me to death.
Oh! Is that you, Batman?
Oh no, I was Batman yesterday, Ryan.
Oh, gotcha.
So, welcome.
Hey,
to we're the, back.
I mean, same not welcome because you're
still here.
Yeah,
right?
Same video.
We never left.
We didn't leave or anything. This is round two. Yeah. Welcome to round two.
Round
you just
two.
Left round one.
Ryan is now the one who's slender.
Yes, Ryan is slenderiest of nerds.
I am now robotic James Spader. Out.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
is that Ultron?
Yeah, it's Ultron.
Shut up.
Robotic James Spader.
You'd be nice.
All right, so are there any steaks in here now? Nope.
There are no
steaks. Dude, we had no food in round one. Why the hell would we have food in round two?
Yeah.
You want food?
I'm hungry.
I mean, no, we don't need it.
Hey,
it's fine.
Slender doesn't feed them.
Thor's on fire.
Look, I'll kill the first person and feed everybody else.
All right. When can we go? When can we go?
We ready, Eddie? Spaghetti?
Yeah.
Who put fire in
the way? I think Ryan shot an arrow at us.
We did also say that Larry put all the pages down, right? So we have no idea where they are.
Yeah. I don't know where they are.
Even the Slender doesn't know.
Yeah, that's right. He doesn't need to find the pages. He needs to find Victor.
Can we go?
Well, I mean, go run through the fire. I'm waiting for it to go out.
Oh, God, Ryan shot
Ryan.
Again. Ow, Ryan.
fucking cunt. All right. Fucking
shit.
Oh, man, I made it out perfectly unscathed.
Oops, I dropped my bow.
Everyone else took the hits for me. Thanks, guys. All
right, I'm going to be number four again, so chest,
okay,
I'll be number four.
Okay, I'm
take
three
your
again.
Number. I'll be one. Right, Matt,
I'll,
you be
I'll
two.
I'll be two.
Oh, my God, I already saw something. What was that? Oh,
it's
God.
Matt.
He moves through the trees.
I mean, Matt's not
Slender. Ryan, what do you look like,
by
the way?
Boop, bop,
I look
blacklist.
Like Bozo the Clown got eaten by a Slenderman's head.
Yeah, I like that we didn't change the,
no.
the costume
oh, we
at all.
Didn't?
He didn't change his costume.
So you're not even dressed as Slender?
I'm dressed as...
Matt,
look,
we got
sometimes
one.
Sometimes Slender as casual.
Okay. Real
papers.
Jeremy, shut up.
They say Jeremy still haunts these woods.
He's fucking haunting, all right.
God.
It's
are you like a ghost
now.
Wolf?
Yeah.
I'm slowly going into the hedonism bot voice.
What an elegant spread.
All right, so Ryan, we're looking for eight pieces, right?
Eight pieces of paper.
I have
eight spooky pieces of paper.
I have two.
I have two as well. All
right,
well.
I'm doing a poor job of defending the forest.
Is that what Slender talks like?
Yeah, that's what it is.
I guess. I mean,
Slender
really...
the Clown.
I think he sounds more like this.
It's a spinoff, but still officially canon of the franchise, Slender the Clown.
Got it.
Oh, sweet. I found an empty frame,
God,
you fucking
I'm
piece of shit.
Woods.
Fuck you. Fuck you, turd. Oh, man. Fucking Jeremy, look at this fucking gold mine I just found.
Oh my God. Oh, look at all those bones. Did they say something in bones?
I'm gonna make my own Slender to
I
fight this
well.
I think it says die in bones.
Slender
is how it said. I didn't even look at
Slender.
It. Oh man, dude, a creepy DP just blew
you
up.
You may have scared Slender a little bit.
Matt's been here.
Oh, have I?
Where are you?
Oh, are they?
Looking for my fourth page.
You
fucking really?
Little
Jesus.
Turd, dude.
Yeah, I already got four, dude.
Dude, round one was the discovery round.
Yeah, I got three already.
I have fucking two.
Who hunts the haunted?
This is a really... I said this in round one. You know,
ow.
I'm gonna repeat it.
Slendering! Come back and get a Slendering.
Nope.
Right.
Get a Slendering.
Whee!
I'm faster than you.
No, you're not.
I think he probably is.
Oh, yeah, like, oh, I mean, Slender. Oh, he's got long legs. Boy, he ran pretty quick.
Oh, that's Jack. Hey, Jack.
Hey, where are you at, Michael?
You just ran past me.
Give me it. Yes.
I was like, you know what? This is highly inaccurate. Come here. Come here.
I'm starving.
Yeah. Food, right? Yeah.
Oh, wrong door.
Jambi.
Jambi. The chocolate pudding.
Probably not. Oh, there was Jeremy. I'll let you live this time.
I just left the house.
Yeah, I know. You're in the safe harbor. Don't worry about it.
You shot me in the safe harbor.
We're good.
Ooh, that was an arrow.
That's the biggest problem with ghosts. They don't worry about our comfortability.
Yeah.
Like, you can haunt me, just, you know, let me be comfortable.
Ooh. I mean, they're always comfortable, Michael. They're dead.
I know, but they need to think about us.
Nah. They're done with that. I'm so their living part's done.
And I'm in places I never saw the first round.
It's, woman's vagina.
Fucking God.
I remember building that.
I don't doubt it.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know.
Matt seems like a weird. Jesus. Oh, God.
Fucking hell.
That scared me for no reason.
I grabbed my piece, turned around, and he was just right there waiting. That was very Slender-esque. I'm trying to work on my Slender game.
I say, it's tough to actually be like a good Slender.
Well,
like,
the problem is you can't tell where anybody is.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I got excited. I found chests.
Where's the potion of like heat vision or something?
Oh damn, dude, yeah.
Another fucking
You're in
page?
Creative,
oh,
so.
Yeah.
Shit.
Son of a bitch. I'm up to four.
Doing a terrible job.
I keep hearing a door open.
Who's got
Slenderman's going to get a poor review?
Who's got page leadership?
I've got 5 pages.
I have 6.
Matt, I haven't seen anything in here.
Jack's got 6.
Well, I have
pages?
To look.
Okay.
Jack's fucking.
I'd feel bad
eyeing up to be the next.
Let me know if I miss something, Matt.
Jack twice.
Okay, I will.
Yeah, you've killed me twice.
You've got to fucking slow him down.
I'm trying. This is another place I've never
been
before.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Rockefeller Records.
Ooh, the pooper.
Ow. Ow.
Oh, light up the toilet.
You killed me.
I didn't really give you time to enjoy the terror.
Oh, you didn't. You screamed and I was dead.
Erection, the lonely tree.
Damn it, Ryan. I was just about to check that car, too. You bastard.
It's empty.
You bastard. Oh, thanks. I won't go back.
Oh,
my God. Was that you again?
Yeah.
You sure weren't Slender. They just whipped by me.
Slender's very quick.
I have another page.
I'm gonna stick a sword in you.
Oh, there's the erection tree.
Back into the woods.
Erection suspection. We'll take your dick
there's
out tonight.
There's fucking nothing in here.
I told you, Matt.
I think I got this one already.
There's some right outside, though.
Are there?
Go outside and take a right. I mean, wait. What? Take a left.
Oh, wait. Which door?
A spooky direction.
The front door.
Dude, these flowers are dancing and shit.
The spooky left.
Oh, fuck. Creeper. No.
Are you sure it's not just me?
No, I'm sure.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Get shot.
Very similar looking.
Ah.
It wasn't me shooting you.
Stop it. No, I died.
Yay. This slender minion.
I have my 7th page.
The slim.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jeremy's gonna do it. Come here, let
okay.
me-
Okay, interesting.
Let me kill you.
Well,
oh my
you.
God, real Slenderman. Ah.
I like how the pages on the truck, there's no page in the frame, but there is a chest with pages in it.
Yeah, good enough.
Blasphemy. Slender's trying to throw us off.
Damn it.
Also, fuck
that
you, Larry.
That means Larry. Fuck
I know what it means, Matt.
Oh, fuck. I'm being chased by an Enderman that looks like Slenderman.
More so than Bozo the Slenderman.
So,
no, you're the legit official.
I need one more, though, and I have no idea where I'd find
Fucking find it, Lil J. Find it.
I need to find it.
Ow. Oh, hey.
What do you,
it's
3 page?
Maybe, it could be that he actually just messed it up and didn't put 8, which would be great.
No. That's impossible.
But Jeremy, what number are you?
7.
Oh, no, dumbass.
3, I believe.
Oh, 3.
Oh, I found, okay, I know where your last one is.
Oh, shit.
Why'd you find one with only 3
Yeah,
do you tell
it's the
I
only
mean,
one.
If you tell him, though, you can't win. Jack, what do you got, 6 or 7?
I have, yes, you're very terrifying.
Oh, God.
I have 6
Jeremy,
right
here.
Now.
Okay, I'm up to 5.
Die fast.
Oh,
shit.
Die fast.
He made,
Wait,
me, he made me quick and then he killed
fucking
me.
Wait, so the one in the truck, even though there's not one in the frame, you
God
still collect
it.
That?
Yep.
Okay, I have 7 then. Which?
I mean, I imagine, because he left them in the chest.
Yeah, they're
in the chest. Either he fucked up and didn't put one in the frame, and that's eight, or he fucked up and then that's
oh,
nine.
Oh, God. So Jeremy and I both have seven.
Yeah.
Yep.
I've only got five.
And you got witched.
I got six.
And I got witched.
I haven't found the fucking building. I was in it, like, twice the last round, and I don't know where that
is. There were none in the building.
I'm right.
There was one in the building last round.
Yeah, but not this
round. You and I were, like, weaving in and out and running into each other.
Oh, my God, a spider jockey.
Spider jockey, really?
These woods are dangerous.
These woods Witch. Are made for honking.
They're stalked by a weird guy. Dressed like a clown.
You got that right.
Yeah.
Fuck you, flowers. I don't like you fucking mocking me with your dancing faces. No. Oh, God, it still like dances in your menu.
Yeah. I like the ones that go like, ah.
Dandelions from hell.
Hello, creepers.
It's really hard to whip around the forest looking for victims.
Yeah, there's a lot of trees to slam into. Yeah.
Bet you never thought you'd say that.
Yeah. I thought the life of the Slender Man was easy. It's all taking souls.
Don't laugh at me, witch. God.
Eating souls.
I'm trying.
Oh, is that what that laughing
you
is?
This, you
the witch
that.
Goes, meep.
Oh, shit. She's right there laughing at me.
Oh, we got one over here. Did I get this one? Did I get this one? I didn't get this one. That's
funny.
Fucking six. Jack, what are you? What
I'm
slot are you?
I'm seven.
What slot are you?
I'm four.
Oh, I just found your last one.
Oh, I thought
Bird.
Crap.
Bird.
And, it's...
So Michael knows
so
where mine is.
Funny.
I know where Jeremy is.
I'll give you a hint. It's in a box.
Oh, thanks. Nice.
Oh, you know where my last one is, Jack?
Yeah, I saw it.
I mean, I couldn't even tell you where yours is, but I just know I passed it.
Oh, have I gotten this one?
A lot of someone trying to kill this witch with fire?
Eight pages!
Yeah.
I mean, the curse has been broken.
How do you celebrate my die?
You were too late.
You took my pages.
Oh my God.
Why'd you take my pages?
My pages. I knew you weren't there. You got them their pages. Oh. Them kids, they come in
I
there.
I watched you fly by,
they,
right?
They take their tits out and they took my pages. I kill them good.
All right.
Nice. The
angry Slenderman.
I get that.
I know. Good job.
You drink, you drink my beer.
Your duels is our new
I guess.
Slenderman.
PLG, yeah.
Jeremy's
PLG,
our new Slenderman.
Yeah. All right, so we'll take a short break. Jeremy, you have to go move the things around.
He is
one.
Thank God you did it. So
Jeremy is one bad hombre.
Jack, you son of a bitch.
Mac, you,
you're just a nasty woman.
Mac, can you throw me into creative?
Yeah, I can probably
Let's go to creative, and then we'll be back.
All right, Slender Ghost, are you
okay.
going to go out?
There
you
go.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus Christ. We're having this game here. Stop it.
All right.
Fucking end it. It's still here.
Did you get the mask?
Yep, I got it.
Someone broke the window.
There we go. Right. I put the Slender head on.
Oh, God.
It changed so much.
You just look like you're in big head mode.
We're being stalked by a creeper out there.
All right,
good
so,
luck, everyone.
Okay.
Weird voice.
Let's trying to fly away.
I went Mike went the wrong way. I'll go back this way now. Just got turned around. That's all.
All right, say away. Oh, go? Okay.
I guess we're going. Yeah, right, when,
go.
When happened?
It all looks the same. The woods, they all blend together.
It was all a dream.
Oh, where are my friends?
I'm going to leave a crumb trail of
burnt tree.
I'm following a creepy clown.
Oh, God. Empty frame. No.
Why would you follow me?
Oh, God.
See?
What the fuck
I
was
led
that
you
noise?
To danger.
What was that noise?
Why would you leave me to danger? It would,
follow the flames.
Right, get right. in. Get in.
I'm in.
Oh, God. I'm lost.
All right. What page number am I? Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm going to be four again. Jeremy, what were you?
I was three.
So you're three, Ryan.
Oh, okay. I lied.
Cool.
You're three.
I'm still two.
All right.
There's a
still
slender person
number
in
one
the,
loser.
It appears to be a fox in the hen house.
No!
Jack, why the fuck were you in a hen house?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Well,
I don't remember building a hen house.
Damn it.
I was hungry for chicken.
Damn it. Somebody left the door to the building open. Got all excited. There's no chest in there.
Which building?
Hey, Matt, why
the one with the flashing lights.
Why do we have a torch?
So you have a torch.
You have a torch.
You pick it up.
That's your one permanent light, and then you have a light.
All right, Jack, I'll let you go.
I'm still out there. But it casts no light unless I put it
down.
I saw
it.
I didn't think you saw me. I was like, ooh. And you're like, oh, yeah,
I didn't say it was perfect. I said you can put it down, and it's permanent light.
He did say it. He did say it. I heard him said it.
It was right then.
Jack.
Ryan.
Oh, damn, over where it just came from? No, it's not.
Where's over here?
The other room. You left.
There's four rooms. There's no other.
It's a mansion, dude.
Apparently there is.
You guys are in a mansion?
Yeah.
I don't even know that I've ever been there in any of the rooms.
The other mansion. Room. The one that's over
it,
here. Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna get slender. No.
No.
You got chests?
No.
You got chests?
Come here.
You sound so distressed.
You got right. chests?
You got fucking chests?
Yeah.
Maybe it's making. Nope.
Are
wrong
you
direction.
Still in here, Jack?
You cured my lagitis.
Are you still in here?
You just needed a quick death?
Yeah.
Mr. Oh, Potato. No,
I cleared up right quick.
It's still, is it my is Minecraft not running well?
Mine's running smooth as butter.
Yeah,
mine,
totally
mine looks great.
Mine
you should have been playing on your Gears of War Xbox.
Oh, God.
Jack!
No!
I'm going to shoot you with an arrow!
No, oh, set myself on fire.
I missed! I'll use a sword.
No!
Hey, you got him with the sword.
Yeah. All right. I gotta look for more people now.
All right, so I've got two deaths. I got, and one thing.
Anybody else lighting fires?
I mean,
what?
No.
I can start.
Well, I'm lighting tons of fires. I just didn't know if it was just me. Oh, I made it to the mansion. Hey, I have never been in here.
A spooky mansion.
Ah, you bitch!
Fucking burn!
Scary Terry, bitch.
I remember what they did back in the fucking Salem trials.
I'm gonna get you, bitch.
I'm sorry, Scary Brandon.
I was having a private moment with her.
I was watching.
Jack, out there, not in here.
I'm sorry.
Oh, what are you? What are you, little cum blob?
Cum blob?
Hey. Yeah, a little cum blob.
I've seen those.
That's a sweet
name. Oh, Benedict Cumberblob.
Yeah.
Cum blob, cum blob
come on,
with me.
Chundled in pumpkin
patch.
Cum
blob with me.
Chumble in the pumpkin patch.
Fucking right, come on. Christ, what is
can
this
you hurt
fucking
me?
Shit? Oh, whoops.
No, you can't. Come on, cum blob.
Cool, like two large empty chests.
Physically?
Oh,
the
or.
Fucking paper. I found it.
Yeah, it's in the other room.
I found it. I got it.
Not the one Ryan would show you.
I was very clear.
Or you wait
the
here.
Other room.
I got it. There's a lot
there
of
rooms. There were four rooms. You led me to three of them.
I mean, there's like eight rooms.
Look, you
really.
Walked off on your own.
There's rooms on the other side as well.
There's some rooms downstairs, too.
Yeah. Is there anything in the rooms on the other side?
I'm checking them right
back,
now. So far, no.
To Cali.
Be real fucked up if you put two of them right next to each other.
I checked all the rooms. I didn't see another one in there.
Okay. Was there anything in those chests?
Nah.
Yep, there's another one in here.
Is there really?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Man, you didn't check well enough.
Oh, that's why Jeremy killed me, you son of a bitch, Jeremy.
It's okay. A mysterious way.
I got my paper, you son of a bitch!
God damn.
I mean, I could have not told them, but I couldn't keep the satisfaction of being like, well, you missed it. Matt, nowhere to be found in that place. Two pages waiting for him.
I'm here.
I just want to locate the other page. Excuse me for a second.
Okay.
Just,
all right.
Oh,
I mean,
wait, really?
Kill him before he
gets
there.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Kill him when he gets to the room.
No one will see me.
I'm going the wrong way, I think is what
see
that means.
Me.
Perfectly hidden.
Nope. Not here.
See.
What's, we got a page count here?
I'm at four.
Two.
Damn.
I got two.
I'm at three.
I'm at five.
Oh, you got your other page?
God damn. Yeah. Upside down, too.
You found it.
Oh, fuck.
I saw like a flash of him and I just died. Oh, dude, cum blob.
The slender comes from the night.
Now. Look at you.
That's where the cum blobs come from.
Getting your good buddies together.
Come,
all right,
come, and blob.
Oh no.
Man, how long do these fires burn?
Forever.
They seem to burn for a lot longer
not
than I remember.
Forever, but it's an incredibly long amount of time.
For an incredibly long time. I have six pages.
Damn.
And wow, Ryan.
Burns, are you fucking cereal right now?
I'm super cereal.
Wait.
Like Pops or cornflakes?
Jeremy.
What? Raisin bran.
Frosted
Jeremy,
flakes.
I know you like the extra note. Scoops of raisin.
Left me a note.
No, kidding, you hate them.
Yeah, it's true. I need less raisins.
I know. Note, Jeremy, I know. I add extra.
Too bad I can't read.
Sorry, because my kids love the raisins.
Spooky
in fact,
dyslexia.
They just pick they ask for raisin bran.
You can
pick all the raisins
Slender
out.
Man. Come to the truck
and just leave a bowl of bran.
You know you could just
buy
bran. You don't need to buy raisin
bran. I believe bran flakes are what they're
They're
called.
A thing.
I mean, I'm not saying I want a little raisin.
I mean, buy a box of raisins and just add the amount you want, though.
It's not the same.
It's exactly the same.
I mean, I can agree with you, Ryan.
See?
You're a nut. It's the same exact thing.
It's the same thing, but
you see it?
DVP? It's like the same thing with
a little bit
more work.
Okay, yeah. Out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, J-A
like, you have to pour the
and
milk
then backwards D.
Nah, they do something special with their raisins.
they do not.
Oh, it says Jack.
The raisins are special.
They are not special raisins.
The case under a tray.
You're full of shit.
They source them from the Himalayas.
It was J-A backwards D. That's what I'm...
This house is full of goddamn demons.
I don't even know what brand of raisins I buy, but it's the one with that chick in the hat on it.
You have a brand?
Yeah, I actually buy raisins. Yes,
I know which one
I've
you're talking
about. I've eaten
raisins
since I was a kid. They're fucking delicious.
I should buy raisins.
Yeah, I mean, a pack of like 24 boxes is 80 cents.
Here's the thing,
fucking raisins
again.
Well, they're like throwaway grapes.
They're not throwaway
and
grapes.
As we've talked about,
throwaway grapes.
Dogs are very, very killed by grapes and very, very killed by raisins.
Yeah, I imagine your kids will be like dropping them.
That's the fear, yes. That is why
that
I don't love
sense.
Grapes.
Get a giant handful
no,
of raisins
dogs hate
and
grapes.
Lob
no,
them
love
at them.
Don't ruin the shirt that's never going to come out.
They don't have time.
You said there were two pages in this house?
Where yeah.
Are you?
I can't.
One in each wing. Ow.
Got.
Oh man! All right. Well, I got my second page in there.
Oh, you did? You in there?
Yeah.
Hey, Jack.
It's in here.
Anybody been to the skimitary?
You want to see a secret exit? I'll show you a secret exit.
Secret exit.
The guy that built it is showing you the secret exit.
Check this out.
Oh
damn it! Can't get out the window. I'm too big.
He's stalking somebody. Don't know who.
Secret. Ow!
A secret owl. A hidden hurt.
I'm
getting jawsed. I'm stuck.
Matt, I've hacked it.
I died as I lived.
I'm on the trees.
You're in the trees.
Carrying seven pages.
Now as the slender goes up, it's high though. He's going to see you.
Shh, he won't see
I am the ultimate page finder.
How many do you have?
Seven.
Oh, damn.
I'm like a librarian.
Yeah.
Ooh,
but higher.
Matt, look up. Turn around, Matt.
Oh, what's up?
Look up. Ooh.
Oh. You're so nimble, Jack.
I am the knight.
No, hey, that was me. You saw what I can do.
I can't reach the fucking page.
He just poked in the frame. Be like, hello. What are we looking at here?
Oh, that was awesome.
Matt.
No.
Matt.
I mean, I'm nowhere.
Who?
Matt.
Sounds like he's somewhere. God, the weight of these pages is really dragging down my frame rate.
I am going back to Cali.
Oh, that
Ryan, you get that memory leak? Ow!
Yeah, that Xbox memory leak is hitting me pretty hard right now.
I mean, it could be.
It's Minecraft, man. Into the woods.
Jack, you're gonna attract them, all right?
No, you saw me. That was a perfect hiding spot. I don't know how you located.
Ryan, what number are you? Three?
Michael, have I ever run into you?
Oh, sorry. No.
Jesus Christ.
I also haven't found any fucking pages. I was off to a great start.
Jack, did you find my last page?
No, you're three. So no, I found one that only one was taken out, but it was the one you found.
Bastard guy. Kill him, Jack. Put him on the fucking ground. Oh, is this a page for me? Yep.
I'm the binder.
Look out, Ryan. Four pages.
Binder. Hey.
This is the comeback
keeper,
for somebody.
The trapper keeper.
Yeah, there you go. The action trapper keeper.
Damn it.
Man,
I just found Ryan's last page.
Oh, my fucking God.
Pockets for everything.
I fucking hate you.
I'll hide this.
You're hiding my last page. What?
Stay in the bed like always.
Never see it.
Did you hide my page?
A little bit.
Oh.
I didn't move it.
Jeremy.
I just saw that. I also have this weird. It's happening so fast. I don't know what it is. Every time I die, I see Angry Birds. I don't know what it is.
Me too. It's like a flash.
It's. I swear to God, it's on my screen for like 1 second. Every time I come back to life, I'm just like, I feel like I saw the red bird. Yeah, I did. Okay,
that's funny.
It's built like right outside of here. I mean, a mile away.
So
but,
stupid.
You know.
So
Ryan,
what
page Ryan? Ryan, hi Ryan.
Oh, hi.
So
I still need just one more.
There's Ryan's page. I just passed it again.
Ryan, the Shadow is a new gaming laptop.
Oh, that was the one he needed, Michael.
Yeah,
gaming laptop.
Yeah.
No.
Did you see how I obscured it?
I saw how you obscured it. Yeah, I watched it do the whole thing.
Ask him to send me one.
Let me get one first.
The slender spared me.
So
I just watched Jeremy fly away. Okay.
So my cat is dumb, and he doesn't drink water anymore.
Okay.
So he's been getting super dehydrated.
Uh huh.
So I took him to the vet, and like he's gone to the vet like three times because of it, and it's a pain in the ass. Like he has problems with his pancreas and stuff because he's not getting fluids. So now at night I have to actually inject him with fluids.
Wow.
Yeah. So I have to poke a needle into him and give him like 50 cc's of fluids.
Subcutaneously.
Yeah. The second night I did it, I poked him, and it was like, I knew it went in, and then fluid started going all over the bed. And I was like, what the hell? Like,
you went all the way through, didn't you?
I poked him all the way through,
you
Ryan.
Pierced him.
I went in and back out of him.
Yep.
You gave him a, yeah. It happens. Did you put an earring in at least or something?
Yeah, I stitched Ryan. My cat.
Happens. Plug him back up.
It happened.
I felt so bad.
Thankfully.
I mean,
he probably did too, Jack.
No, he probably didn't.
For what it's worth, I mean, like, I love this cat, and so, like, giving him any pain is really hurts me too, but he's getting better about
Jack
it.
Jack felt so bad he poked it through himself afterwards.
Yeah.
But if he didn't love the cat, you'd be totally fine with it. Is that what you're saying?
I've had him for like 13 years.
If he didn't love
years.
The cat, he probably wouldn't be giving him injections.
Yeah, it's true.
Of water.
Yeah. He'd be like, drink water, you dumb fuck. What's wrong with you?
Will the cat not eat either?
He wasn't for a while. And then like, basically I had to take him to the vet and he stayed there for like 2 days while they fluted him up. And then he started eating
that's
again.
That's not it.
And so,
what's up, Ryan? I heard the chest open immediately. I'm up to 5.
Because you can just douse the food in water.
What do we got, page count?
We got him. He's on a special diet because he has irritable bowel syndrome as well. So
he can.
Hi, Jack.
Hey, Michael.
There's a spider chasing you. How many pages do you have, Jack?
I'm at 5.
All right. So Jack and I are at 5. Matt's at 6. Ryan's at 7.
And frames per second. Yes.
Yeah. Ryan's at 7 pages and frames.
It's like one of those old.
Dude, your frame rate is spooky as fuck.
Penny theaters.
I've never frequented one.
Hey.
I can't say.
Yeah.
It's always annoying to find mostly like a chest with only one page in it that's yours.
Yeah.
God damn it.
I feel like
I'm up to 6.
To every
page again.
Nothing.
All on the page again.
I can't wait to get
I hear
on
something
the page
hunting
again.
Me.
Ah, go away, spider.
I don't know who or what it is.
Oh god damn it. All right. Hell, is this gonna go down?
Burn.
Let's
fuck off,
burn. Okay, here you go.
He burned. Burn the burn. Burn the burn.
And now I'm stuck in the goddamn
never,
house.
Never fuck off.
I wouldn't go that way.
I can't wait to get on.
Go
the
that
page
way,
again.
Boy, the Slender Man hunts these parts.
You sound like a character from Assassin's Creed.
Yeah.
It's a big boy.
You're one of them fry twins, is he?
All right.
Put him in the schooner.
Up to 7.
Oh, damn. Matt could fucking steal this. I got killed by a Vern. Reclaiming
now.
The original Slender role. It all comes full circle.
Oh, yes, it would.
Matt, you better find that last paper before Ryan finds the page that I hid behind
damn
a wall of flames.
Zombie.
Why?
Because I keep seeing you're bright white.
Ow. Why?
That was the problem when spider. I was Slender the first time. I only found Ryan the whole time.
Were you laughing at Ryan?
No, I was just trying to. Did someone write a message in fire?
I wrote my name in fire.
That'd be weird.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
It's hard to see it.
I glanced you.
That'd be weird if someone knew where that was. Hey, Ryan.
Yeah, you're getting. It's okay. I won't see it.
Don't though.
I won't see it.
Dump.
No!
Now
I choose to
go
on my own terms!
No.
No! I'll do it to me first!
I'll do it to
you.
Damn it.
I deny you.
Just walking away from me, he just looked down and lit himself on fire.
I'll do it to me first.
Don't though.
I'm controlling my own destiny.
Oh, I didn't get this one, did I? Yes! Oh, I'm up to 6!
Sound like you were tickling him.
Woo-hoo! It's so fun.
Michael's finding some.
I found the 8th page.
Oh!
Where
was it?
I am the greatest.
Yeah.
Burn the forest down. Yeah.
There you are, Ryan.
Whoa, it took like a year to build. Don't burn it all down.
Okay,
there you are, Ryan.
It was next to a car.
No, wait, put the forest down first.
Matt, you
wait,
almost
Jeremy
snatched
the
forest. I did.
Fire
I almost
spread
it.
Jack,
you're okay. Go ahead and burn everyone.
Jack, we suck.
Yeah, we're not good at this.
We couldn't find all the pages.
Alas.
But you know,
well
hey, you
done,
know what?
Ryan.
You know we found,
you Michael. You know what that means? That means you and I are pure at heart.
We found adventure.
We did.
Ryan,
we found
you want your head back?
Fun
yes.
times with great
place
friends.
Place upon me.
It's true.
There oh, you are.
Friends,
oh, Matt got it.
Oh,
all right.
Okay.
So
take it back,
Ryan. Now I think as the reward for winning, you will remain in this forest forever as the new Slender Man.
I'm the double Slender.
It's his.
Yeah. So have fun. We'll see you next year, maybe.
Happy Halloween, everybody!
Until then, it was fun having you in Let's Plays and stuff.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'll wait here.
See you later.
Happy Halloween! Bye. Fuck Jeff and Gavin.
Oh, you burned me to death, thus liberating me from this terrible place.
I'm a witch! I'm a witch!
Whilst fighting a zombie.
Bye. Bye.
It was gonna be formatted anyway!
That's
whether you record it or not!
Yeah, you keep saying that.
That was gonna be formatted anyway.
Here's what you do. Wait another day to format
yeah.
it.
So you can see the fact that the video's fucking
yes!
corrupt?
So we
What's
can
it matter?
See it! So we know!
Do you know how many times?
Don't
oh my
have
god,
an
you know because I'm telling you!
But you just said you didn't know!